계좌
Check this.
Wow. I tell you what, it is so magic out there, right?
Check.
Look at that. Look at that one.
It's pretty good down there, especially.
Hey guys, wait up.
Craig Anderson, 21, from Newcastle, Australia. I don't really think about the way I surf. It just feels weird if I do it any other way. You know, I just paddle in and take off, and by the time you're on your feet, you're not really thinking about anything, you're just doing what comes natural. I describe my style as, I guess, lazy and, I don't know, just do my own thing, whatever goes, whatever makes me feel happy when I kick out on a wave.
Take your picture, take one.
Goes free surfing, I just have to have fun and laugh with my friends. When it's contest, you're so focused and you're so worried about doing everything right. Sometimes you kind of lose that having some fun. And I love doing cars and I love big barrels, left big barrels. I was coming from a small island, and sometimes, you know, people are saying that in Europe the level is pretty bad, and European surfing couldn't be doing good. I think I proved a lot already for my age, so now it's just bonus, and I'm working a lot on improving myself and to get the best I can get.
The 2010 Hardline Masters Champion, Doug Fritz, Jeremy Porter!
Clay. How would you describe surfing?
Describe it. I don't know.
What's it? What does it look like to you when you watch it? You surf sometimes, you do these shit that just looks like crazy.
What?
Why do you do that?
Because I want to try wild things, new era stuff. So yeah, sometimes it gets wild out there. Try some wild stuff.
How's that be?
We'll be right back.
Everything comes out, maybe. When I'm surfing, everything comes out.
What comes out?
Just a lot of funness. A lot of thoughts come out.
A place like G-Land, a wave like G-Land, it has a certain element and magnetism to it. The jungle, the wave, and position on the planet.
Scream and shout. think about it, we're in G-Land, just sitting here watching the perfect waves.
I know, and we can't surf.
Look at it.
With no boards.
Look how good it is right now.
Yeah. If we had boards, it'd be amazing.
Look how boring we are. Like, people getting, like, shacked out of their minds out there.
Here we
are on the beach, talking about people getting spit out of barrels.
Kelly's getting here on Tuesday, and it's going to be on cause...
Who's that? I think he must be a champion.
Like, I heard that he's like real cute, but he just wins all the time.
Yeah,
every time.
Like, for some reason, he just has like all these sponsors and stickers on his board. It's like so sick. Oh, that's a good one. Oh my, look at this last spit.
Kelly Slater takes the lead in the World Championship Tour.
Kelly Slater.
Oh yeah, Kelly.
Kelly Slater.
Massive Slater. Wave got taken out.
Kelly
he's there.
Pulls it up, Kelly Slater.
Yeah.
Set out to win 10 world titles. You know, I there's nothing I'd rather do than surf.
You know, when I was a kid, I was a lot louder, and I don't know, I didn't have the reservations I probably have now in front of people. I've kind of always liked performing in front of people, I guess, you know, like competition has always sort of provided that. When I was a kid, I wanted to be a comedian. The surfing's my stage, I guess, you know?
I don't want to miss any good swells. that's been my goal, to put this tent away so I can just follow hurricanes and big storms and big swells and go surf perfection around the world.
Chasing swells, I'm on an adrenaline high the whole time. If I know it's going to be big in the morning, I'll just be up till 1, 2, 3 in the morning getting my boards together. And there's no feeling like that in the world for me. There's nothing that matches that. Sometimes I get that excited when the waves are 1 foot. I don't know, nothing beats when you're happy. Nothing's better than when you're happy. So for me, surfing when I'm happy is probably the best.
Yeah.
I've always thought surfing is a reflection of who you are. Your personality definitely comes out when you surf. To me, I want my surfing to be a mesh of everything I've ever seen. So that's how I hope it is.